Shock when you got started because it's crazy. Like, next time, just do something like this so I can be ready and stuff. Okay, now I'm ready. Can you do it? No, I'm just trying in front of the screen. You need to see shit. Hey guys, how are you? I'm just kidding.
All right. So, who do person is like?
Hey guys, how are you? My name is Lorena.
There we go. You done?
I'm done. We have a paper. Look at what we have to do with you. It doesn't look like it is much, but it's a lot.
Ready for your first question?
First, let's twins say hello.
Second.
Be good.
Okay, we have our first question from Twitter. From Lucho7.
Guys, we're out of this room.
Okay.
From at Ruby Rutu.
Super Hollywood.
Can you tell us the story behind your appearance in AO?
And AO. Can you say that again?
Did I say it wrong? IO, AO.
You know what I'm talking about.
Is that supposed to be a French word?
No.
What is it?
Chris Brown.
Ah, AO music.
Ah, AO.
Ah.
Like, AO.
You should sing.
You should sing.
You gotta say AO because it doesn't mean anything. Okay, so the question is, my parents and about AO?
Tell us the story behind it. How did you...
Can we pass the question?
Come on.
Can...
No, look into the question.
The story behind your parents, how did it happen?
Oh, I'm friends with Taiga.
Oh, me too.
Yeah.
You too?
Nice. So we're friends with Taiga, and we text each other, like, when we got time, to say what's up, and... You know, he told me there was like some video, I forgot the street.
So he lied. You told me, you're such a liar.
Did you brush your teeth this morning?
Yes, I did.
So the thing is, so he texted me and I'm like, I'm 20 minutes away.
Did you clean your hands after this breakfast?
I did.
Good.
Sure. And the thing is, I'm the one who was over there already. I mean,
You was the one.
So I was the one over there and I just
You do think sweetheart is team twin brother.
No, I'm never gonna be in a video without you.
But you just said you.
I was there just for seeing him because he just would tell me what's up, what
I'm
doing.
Doing a video, you said you didn't know the day.
I didn't know that he want us to, you know, to do something.
Keep going.
And you know, I just like. And what are you talking about?
Just.
Yeah, but what happened with all of your? Is my interview? Is yours?
Oh, not yours.
No, totally. We should take two TVs, guys. Like,
take two different TVs, like, by the way.
And whatever, I just say what's up for my brothers and just come and, you know, why not dance a little bit and just say what's up. It was not a performance. Something.
No, actually, I said, why not dance?
Yeah, I was not really because I was thinking too much about business, but it was just a fun part, so we did.
No, they're really cool. You can tell, we all know we're comfortable on camera and then too, so we just did a little match, a little thing. That was just random, just fun.
Next question from at Shy Dalbury. What's your favorite horror movie?
Horror movie.
Like scary movie.
I know.
Thriller.
Oh, thriller. He was scared when he was young. Thriller.
But it's not a movie. And I was too young. Let's talk about today. I don't like really scary movie.
I love scary movie.
I hate it. I can look at scary movie with my... I can watch TV with my mom because she's laughing every time that someone died. But if I'm by myself, it's not gonna work. Nightmare a lot. I'm not like
one thing's maybe like kind of it's kind of fun.
We
were scared of like the most scary movie. The most scary the scary one is Candyman. Candyman, that was like a long time ago back in the day. I don't know if you guys know about it, but
say Candyman five times faster than you are.
To the six.
At midnight. It's
five times? It's not three times?
It's five times. I remember. It's five times. Okay. If you see like some bees come to you in the bathroom.
At midnight, it says that five times. Candyman.
Yeah.
Let's see if you got a balls doing that. Because even me, I didn't do it. No, yes, Candyman and Annabelle. Annabelle, you know, because it's a true story, kind of.
Yeah, kind of. Doesn't exist.
Yeah, people have that
mental
problems.
It's American.
Annabelle,
people.
What should I do? Should I kill her? You remember that?
Oh, I hate that.
You got guys in Brazil. He was in France too. He's like this, like just sitting down, like random person sitting down, like waiting for the bus. The guy's just sitting down like this.
How you doing? You're so cool. Really?
No way.
Tell her to shut up.
Whatever. And
Annabelle, what should I do?
What
should I kill her?
Wait a minute. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on with
you? Just run after her. That's so cool.
And she left.
That was a joke. Yeah, no, but it's cool.
It wasn't a joke, so I should really run after her.
Okay, at ChloeWalker01 asks, do you ever read the fan comments on fan photos or photos?
Don't try
Instagram?
To be sexy because you face a lot of fans. Just do the regular voice because I try to add. Oh,
Daddy, don't be mean. Do me mean to her.
If I'm not mean to her,
it's my garbage. No, we love
I'm
her.
I'm sorry, garbage. I'm sorry. One more time, garbage. One more time.
Do you ever read the fans' comments on fan photos or your photos on Instagram? If so, what are some of the crazy comments?
We have no time to read every comments.
It's a lot.
Because it's a lot. It's a lot. But
the three first. I read only the three first.
Not even the three first, but
and the three last.
No. Actually, we have people work with us for us
and
tell us what we should read. So, like this person, believe me, she's like that. She did this, or she did that. Or, of course, no. We're looking at most of the pictures, that for sure. Like pictures, we watch it. But
we like pictures and
well, yeah. Sometimes we like pictures. And
thank you for the work that you do. Actually, it's really fun.
But except for this, like read all the comments. Sometimes it's like 500 per minute on every picture. So it's hard to keep in touch with everybody. But we try. Believe me, we do try a lot more than before. Remember us before? We like
the media
pictures.
That was horrible.
Hey!
Right now.
No, right now we're more, you know, present.
More like Zelda.
Hey! Hello!
Look like a Sims.
Okay.
I wish we were rich. We're rich.
It is rude. It is patarate.
Mash was matate. Let's go. Sorry.
At LT Lady Burr asks, Larry, how is your daughter?
Oh, my niece feels amazing.
That's the dance one.
She misses her dad.
I miss her so much.
She misses her and more.
Yeah, no, I know she's gorgeous. She was in live in London because I wanted her to speak English better than me, and she started really good. But you know, things happened, and it's better than she been in Paris.
Things good happen.
Yeah, that was back to Paris. Yeah, exactly. And you know, I'm happy so I can see her more when I just go back home. She's almost four.
Alors, donc une question en français de J. Bouvier 94. C'est pour quand votre collection de chaussures?
Woohoo! Alors écoute-moi bien.
But
here
maintenant.
We speak English, so you have to understand.
No, okay. I speak French. You just say the question in English. If you
want. I answer in English. You said in French.
Ouais, ben pour les chaussures.
For the shoes.
Pour les chaussures, ben ça va sortir peut-être en mars.
It's coming in March.
Ou fin avril. Fin avril. Et on va sortir une collection avec Eleven Paris.
And,
Eleven Paris.
Eleven Paris brands.
Donc,
names. We're coming out with in June.
Yeah, June or final
June.
April.
It's going to be Les Twins.
Donc ouais, Eleven ça Paris. Va bientôt sortir. Donc tu peux checker, ce sera à Châtelet-Léal.
It's going to be everywhere. LA, Paris,
yeah,
London
but,
and stuff.
He's from
but,
Paris. So
yeah,
say
from
him
Paris, but yeah.
Thank you for asking.
At Ariel E91 asks, what would your dream home look like?
My dream home?
Yeah.
No, but my dream home, he didn't explain, because dream home about what? Like what I see when I want to come out, go back, you know, go back home, or what I...
Your dream house, where would, like, what would your dream house look like?
Eight babies, of course mine. My baby woman.
With eight mom difference.
Maybe. I don't know.
Shut up.
In this beautiful town, then I can enjoy my friends and my family in the same town. That would be awesome.
That would be awesome.
Because I don't have a lot of friends, but if they can be in the same town and
it's not
work with me.
It's not like we don't fly. Really love airplanes and stuff, but flight is a lot.
Yeah,
like, flight is scary. My last flight was kind of scary.
Me too.
So, same thing. I have like somewhere to live, like because, you know, if you want to know like the business, New York is more fashions, LA is more
TV shows.
And yeah,
stuff. Paris is taking care of the artists.
Yeah, but that's where I got my
building stuff.
Yeah, that's where I built my relationship with my brother actually.
Okay, Valeria asks, do you have any phobias?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, I got phobias. My brother's airplane, straight up.
No, I don't like, it's not a phobia. I just don't like turbulence.
Do you want to see his face on the airplane?
Do it. Well, yeah, you guys know. You guys know I don't like this. I always said I'm a bitch one. You look like you're coming, bro.
Yeah, it looks like the Iga kids.
No, sorry.
But stop do that. It's us until we say whatever we want.
She's like, oh my God, you say that. Well, no.
You say coming. coming.
So, no, I don't like airplane, but what did you?
Hold on, you want to know my phobia for no euros?
I don't mind.
My phobia is, can I even tell you exactly what it is?
My phobia.
It's to lose my mom. That's, I think.
No, that's people that, it's not phobia.
That's my phobia. I pull my mom on the phobia way because, you know, a lot of things that you can get scared of, animals, insects.
We're scared that happened, yes, of course, but phobia.
Scared to lose my mom. Same. I'm scared to lose my mom. Because I know my mom.
Well, if that is
will not see me
anymore. A phobia, my phobia is to be scared to my brother get crazy. Like crazy, sorry, crazy.
So
like not good.
So you're scared now.
I'm scared every day. That for real is true. But you know, like you lose your mind on cocaine, on get crazy, like crazy bad.
Me? You the one say you won't start weed.
But I never did.
But you said
I'm 26 and it's legal. Can you believe it? So I'm like, oh, maybe one day I want to try. Yeah. I didn't say, come on.
So you're scared, about something that you're going to do.
You know that all the time I'm dancing, I'm smoking.
So he's scared of himself because he couldn't do that before. And
he drank a full bottle of champagne. So I never drink yet.
I drink for the first time for my birthday in Istanbul. That was my mom, my sister, my brother.
And he take his plate and he was like at the restaurant. So tell me who is kind of messed up right now.
Guys, a drink, make some noise. The first time, 26, bang. Just one time.
It's cool. I hope he smoked you. I never did.
I never smoke. It's just a hookah.
It's worse than anything. Hookah burns your lips. When cigarette is bad, but it doesn't. Whatever.
Yeah, next question.
Alors, notre question en français de Miss Ferra du 93.
Miss Ferra du 93. Ouais.
Pourquoi vous n'êtes pas du 95?
Non, parce que nous, on est sorti du 95, c'est pas.
93, c'est bien, j'aime bien.
Donc, sa question, vous avez combien de paires de chaussures?
How many shoes do we have? That's the question.
You don't have enough.
This French girl. You see that one? Two, I got a hole I'm going to, you know, stay with and buy another one. Him? Two.
That's my thing.
Two every 3 days.
That's my thing. Shoes, you go to flight club, that's my home. His issue is
I love
glasses.
Glasses, yeah, glasses. I love glasses. But no, it's not about this or anything. I just don't like I love to be comfortable in these shoes. I love to break the shoes and, you know, be good because my trick won't work with new shoes every
day. He's like a classic guy, you know.
Larry, his style is so like, you know, it's look like
zombie.
Look at my shoes. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of like that. It's kind of like this.
Look at my shoes.
Yeah, exactly what you said all the time.
Yeah.
See?
I'm not going to show you my shoes because are you going to buy the same one?
That guy, please.
Kim Lizette asks, what is both of your dream cars?
Dream cars?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't exist yet. I will fix it myself.
I love
the ghetto Peugeot 206.
I saw a Peugeot. Oh.
Champs-Élysées.
Yeah.
Oh, la.
Beautiful Peugeot.
Old school.
Peugeot. I'm coming. Amazing. I'm going to take that blue.
And you see the Twin Z?
Blue Ocean.
The Twin Z from Renault? Yeah, you turn the Z, it's like Twinny. I'm going to do that too.
Yeah. And I love the BMW X6.
Actually, we love a lot of beautiful cars, but we don't, the way we are different, I want different car than anybody.
Yeah, I don't need no Lamborghini or stuff.
Like, no,
it's cool. It's
cool.
Perfect.
I want different car.
But yeah, I got my boy. His name is Tony. Tony, and he, you know, he's a drummer from Jay-Z. His car, the first time I saw his car, it's a car like everybody I have it. I'm like, bullshit car, whatever. He's like, oh, come inside. I'm like, okay. Now my dream is to have his car. Oh, he changed the model. He's beautiful, faster, black on black. Love it.
Black is my happiness.
Big up, Tony.
Mel Bell Doll asks if you guys share clothes.
Who?
If we share clothes with him.
No, he steals everything I have. So it's like no point. Everything I bought, he wanted. So what? That's a gift from you. I didn't buy it.
I know.
Thank you so much.
You see, it's what I'm talking about.
What is this?
I have to steal. That's mine.
No, you.
Thank you.
That's mine.
Everything I have.
That's mine. What is yours? Thank you.
That's mine.
You know,
Larry.
You know me.
Look at
your hair.
I started first. Oh my god, you look so much like Larry. He doesn't want to let me talk. You know the truth. I started first for years. You look so much like Larry. Oh, that's Pape. People know us late.
But before, he was only me doing this. You call me girl
because I'm sunshine in the person comes like me. My problem, I'm tinger. If you come, why can hide me? But you need is me.
This is Larry.
You look like me. Look at this.
I started first.
It's exactly the same.
Alors, encore une question en français. Mathilde Vanavert, que faites-vous pour la Saint-Valentin?
I wish I can be with my daughter. I wish I can be with my mom. I wish I can be
Gonzalez. No. What you wish? Where are you gonna be? And what are you gonna do for Valentine's Day?
Like, I'm gonna work. We have to work. Where are we gonna be? What place we're gonna be?
We're not gonna work for that day. I mean, yes.
Really?
Yes and no. I mean, you know, we're gonna be in New York City, so.
I'm gonna see my baby boo. Oh, the thing is to lie or say the truth?
No! No!
You think it's funny? Because he doesn't know who's going to spend his day. Hey, he doesn't know which one. I know my baby boo.
Yeah,
so
sure.
Respect me, okay?
Okay.
Respect me.
What's her name?
And you don't have to know.
I don't know. Is that why?
I answer the question already. What about children?
I will be on Skype with my boo-boo.
Good job. It's easy to say that. It's easy to say that. Everybody can be on Skype with every boo. Can you say who, where she is?
Mouse.
Where she is? Where she from?
She's from another planet.
Oh, she doesn't want to say because he can be anybody.
I said what her name. Oh, it's tripping. I don't know.
No, she's not a stripper.
Joanna.
Say it. Look at,
next question.
They want to know the truth.
I don't know.
You don't know where she's from?
I asked my best friend Roy. He doesn't want to tell me the name of your girl. So I asked you. You don't want to say she's from the truth.
I said, you said?
No, I don't know.
You see, bam. But they don't know which one. I know my baby, my life.
I don't know. I don't care.
Joanna Rodeo asks, what is the craziest thing you would ever do? Like,
see?
Would you swim with sharks?
Scared,
though. That's a crazy one, right? You from growing up? Who's calling you?
That's a problem. Are you my girlfriend?
Oh no, I would not.
What is the craziest thing you would ever do? Like, would you swim with sharks? What's the craziest thing?
Craziest things they would ever do?
Yeah, you would do. Like, would you go bungee jumping? Would you? What's a crazy thing?
Well, that's not crazy.
It's
not.
So you would do that? You would bungee jump?
Without security, at least would be nice and on the water.
Ocean with shark.
And you would swim with the shark?
We did.
Yeah.
I did. I mean, he didn't. I did.
You didn't win.
I was so scared as fuck, man.
Don't create story when it doesn't
what?
Exist.
Looking, it's
who
true.
Knows? Who knows? Who know that?
It's baby shark, but it's a shark.
Who was with you?
Gael.
Oh yeah, you told me. In Guyana? In Guadeloupe?
In Guadeloupe.
Yeah, you told
where I come from.
Okay. But, the crazy things. I think. I don't know.
We all the time do something crazy.
No,
so
it's
I
every
cannot
day.
Say it's something crazy. Like, actually, it's crazy to just be with you right now. Yeah.
Okay, Svetlana, or Svetla Voynova. Sorry, I messed that up.
Where are you from? You will text me.
Okay. Have you ever played Spin the Bottle when you were younger?
Huh?
You know what Spin the Bottle is?
Oh, yeah. But it was only girls around me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Laura Becker asks, if you were a chair, what celebrity would you let sit on you?
Ah, that's funny.
If I, wow. it's about a lot of artists that would love to feel how's it feel to be a chair. But I don't know. I don't have anybody right now in my mind. Even people I don't really like, I would like them to sit on me. like example, it's not that I don't like her. It's stuff that happened in the past that I didn't like.
Why?
I think she's not gonna appreciate it. But yeah,
J-Lo. Who is it?
J-Lo.
Why?
I don't like her for a reason. But
I like you.
No, I know for a reason. That's it. This, you remember this crazy story, whatever you don't know. Yes, I would love that she's sitting on me, of course.
I like J-Lo.
Yeah, and oh my God, I love Angelina Jolie.
Yeah, but no.
But no, I respect her. But I like her. But I respect her. But I don't know. I don't want she would sit on me. I love her.
I mean, I love her too. But I respect her too much.
Yeah, too. This is what I'm saying. That's what I just saying. But sit on? Yeah, J-Lo.
Joshua
No, I don't follow you. I don't follow you. I don't know. I don't want to. No,
Tu sais qu'elle a dit. Tu te rappelles, on était à Baltimore avec le show de Jay-Z et puis elle a.
Okay, guys. Joshua Cadogan asked, if you had a dance battle. Okay, imagine this. If you had a dance battle with your older versions of yourself, so like Larry and Laurent from 2010, who do you think would win? You
stop
now?
Stop the phone on the right, though.
You now or you years ago? If you dance battle.
You have to understand that we never look into each other's dance or whatever. Like, I mean, we don't watch a video of ourselves. But when we watch it, like a few months ago, we watched us before. I didn't recognize myself, but I changed so much. I change every month, like crazy change. But so many stuff that we did, I'm like you came to me, it's like, we were so fast. You remember? Like, I don't know. There's so many things I do better today. I don't know. If we battle each other, of course I will be better today. Hello? Come on. We're better than before. But so many stuff that we have to remember because so many good things we did in the past that we don't do anymore.
Karen Sorto asks, do you know how to speak Spanish?
Que lo que si, un poquito, poquito. Entendí en español, un poquito. But no speak. How to say talk? Speak. No, habla in Spanish. In español, okay. Just like this, poquito, poquito. It's better than this.
Rose J19 asks, who is better at making people laugh?
Larry's good on that. Really good. Like, really good. And the rivers too.
Okay. Awa T asks, what was it like to see Africa for the first time?
Huh? Huh?
What was it like to see Africa for the first time?
Oh, it was great. It was scary in the beginning because you know, that thing that we heard about people sick and stuff, but it's not none of that. Like, of course you have it. Of course you see poor people. I mean, everywhere, but
it's not LA, but it's rich.
It's in rich. LA. It's like, really like
people are hot there. Like, no joke. It's so good to see people appreciate really everything, not just the kind of things. It's not like they don't have a choice.
It's kind of like Brazil.
Yeah, it's exactly like Brazil.
Yeah, exactly like that. It's whatever what happened, you feel people like they are rich.
And they speak three languages.
They speak a lot of language. They speak
again, like French and
Spanish.
Arabic.
Yeah.
And English.
And their language, Wolof. They're really good. They're really good. And even nightclubs. They
oh my God.
Killer of nightclubs. Like, it's wow. A lot. It's like Colombian people. French people,
It's not even look like we're in Africa. When you have the cliche, the image of Africa, it's not even look like. But it's beautiful.
It's just too much good.
People go in the club for dance, by the way.
Not for just look at each other, if we know exactly how many people got bottles.
Or Instagram.
Or just FaceTime.
Or Facebook.
Or Twitter.
Juliana asks you to describe your perfect date.
Huh?
Your perfect date.
My perfect date. What is the question?
What would the perfect date look like? Like, where would you go?
No, we know. It's just like we don't understand why you're asking us that.
is
I
from
don't
who?
Know. People want to know.
From well, no. What was my perfect day?
No. What Imagine. Would be?
You know, what would be my?
I would be.
Okay.
Not.
No, like.
Was.
This look like you know. Please, can you share your mind with us? Because I don't get it. Just say. With me.
It will be.
What man?
It will be.
What man? Come, what man?
Somewhere.
Yeah, please. You have no time.
Wait, I figured out. In my hometown, in Guadeloupe. I think it would be in Guadeloupe.
That'd be crazy.
I know. I think that just
no. It's think about now. Like nobody there, which is you.
Why? What you mean? Is my day there or is yours? Thanks. And Caribbean, beautiful place like called Le Moule. And you know we got everything over there. I don't need anything. Everything is there. Babies, people play basketball, soccer, volleyball. The beach is just pretty close to his house. The food is amazing.
No one good address.
Everything is good. My neighborhood is perfect. They got a live concert every night. Really good. I love that place.
Okay.
It was like Larry.
Yeah.
The question was Larry.
Or DR.
DR is nice.
DR. My best friend's house. That was really good.
All right, next question.
You want to see? I can show you one second.
No, Larry, no, we
can,
good.
Next question.
Next question, no, thank you.
I want to show you.
No, go ahead.
En français, de Sarah Jean Léon. Est-ce que vous parlez créole, puisque votre mère est antillaise?
Non, maman, elle veut pas. Tu sais déjà, de toute façon, les gens en France, comme ils sont
quand tu parles créole, ils disent que c'est...
Oh, c'est bizarre et tout, les gens ne comprennent pas, parce que quand ils ne comprennent pas, ils croient qu'on parle... bizarrement derrière leur dos. Donc maman, on nous a pas donné ce...
Non, elle, c'est pas qu'on parlait pas créole, on parlait créole, mais elle nous a interdit de le parler et on l'a vraiment perdu, mais de A à Z, quoi. Ah, mais après, on comprend comme l'anglais, on comprend le créole normal, mais je pourrais pas le parler aussi couramment que l'anglais ou le français, quoi. C'est pas possible.
Bref.
Quoi, elle est sûre?
Non. Quelle chance? J'ai déjà dit la vérité, moi, après, t'as peut-être à dire. Elle nous parlait créole que quand elle est énervée. C'est tout.
Ah, donc t'as jamais... Ah ouais, t'as pas...
Non, j'ai pas parlé créole dans ma vie. J'ai compris, mais j'ai pas parlé créole.
Ah, bon, bah, lui, alors, moi, oui.
Ah, on était dans une différence mieux.
Okay, we want to know your top five. So, top five favorite things. So, what are your top five romantic comedies?
Well, top five, let's say five for both of us.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Why? We're different, but they're really different.
I know, but you said two and one, we agree. Okay, let's say top two.
Romantic comedies, go.
It's gonna take time. Paul Harbour, I like Moulin Rouge.
Paul Harbour is not a romantic.
Yeah, but I love it. I love the story.
Oh, you love the fact that guy go.
It's my romantic. It's mine. Is that what I said? Two for me, two for you, and one you agree. With Moulin Rouge.
Yeah, Moulin Rouge.
Okay,
is one of the best. The Paul Harbour, I don't understand.
But I don't care. This is me.
So if I die, like a soldier, you take my girlfriend for be with her.
No, because you're not dead.
Yeah, and I come back, and you won, and we fight together.
But that's a beautiful story.
Whatever, that's my brother.
I take care of you, girl.
That's horrible.
When you're gonna die?
Anyway, Shrek,
and your daughter,
Shrek,
everybody,
Shrek for my first one, Shrek.
It's not a romantic. Oh my God, it's worse than Paul Harbour.
I love Shrek.
Shrek is not romantic. She's comedy. Yeah, but still,
Shrek.
Oh, shut up.
Thank you.
You know what?
I love Shrek.
Frozen.
You're not in love with me.
I love you.
Oh my goodness.
This is what I get every day.
Next. That's a lie. Hey, what was my gift for my birthday?
You have no gift. The watch was for girls.
Oh, so I got no gift because the watch was for girls.
Well, I didn't play anything. You will have a gift tomorrow if you want. I have fun to iPhone 9. If you want to. Okay, next.
You see the way he talk?
What are your top five video game moments?
Top five video game moments.
Number one,
FIFA! And I'm the
FIFA!
Best on that shit.
FIFA!
I'm the best. No, that's my best friend Roy, but Roy is, we have to sign the FIFA for him because dedication.
FIFA,
you know,
is
good.
The first one. Number two, Street Fighter. Number third,
Naruto.
Number four,
Call of Duty. Mario, Smash Bros. Melee.
Smash Bros. Melee, yes.
Mario Kart. Oh, Mario. We don't have to talk about it. Zelda is my first, of course, but
Zelda is, yeah.
Zelda. I like it.
Yeah, but I love like card games too. Need for Speed.
Do you have like moments like when you were playing one of these games that were the best?
Yeah, we have a lot of moments. Like top five what?
Moments.
Top five moments of what?
When you were playing game.
When I win is the best. when
it's so good when my brother shut his mouth. But he's losing all the time.
You know what's funny is when my best friend Roy, like he all the time lose every
talks more
time. And he talks so much more.
We enjoy
but
that
when
time.
He won one time
220,
it's like oh I'm done. Yo, I'm leaving
sometimes,
now.
Sometimes
let's go. Give the controller. Take that.
Yeah, he's but him. So he, you know, he's it's like just the rule. It's like an international battle or world of dance. He's like dancing forever for one goal. Every goal.
Much so that I get sweating.
So that is one time a week, you know, every 20 times, like Roy.
Stop. You know, I'm the best.
Hey, he's like,
let's go to the next question. The last time we played, who win?
You
every time.
No, you the last game
3-1.
It's not, oh my god,
3-0, 2-0.
No,
at least girl come up to me and say, I know how to play 4-0. Next,
a girl, any girl that you bring,
any girl that's your girl, she play with you every time.
Any girl plays with me. I love playing with girls.
Okay, what are your top five dance moves?
My five steps. Oh, I got new things. You don't know about me.
What you say?
You maybe do the same thing, but no, I'm joking. No, by dance, I think we create, like, we didn't dance together for like 3 days. 3 days, a lot of things changed.
4 days.
Yeah. Four. A lot of things changed. And,
Let's see who's going to be the best tonight, at least in the club, maybe.
No, I'm not going to hang out tonight.
Let's go to the studio with him. Yes.
So you don't have five top dance moves?
No, we're not like that.
We don't have
you
any
don't
top
have
five.
We, that's, dancers have it.
I love that.
I love this.
Ah, yes.
That's the best move.
I love that.
I love this. I like that.
That's it. That's five.
That's five. That's my best move.
Best
move.
It's all about you, Buzz.
Yeah. It's all about you, Buzz.
By the way, she whooped your ass first time she played with you on FIFA.
What? She never.
Yeah.
No.
Twice Galo and my mouse. What the devil?
Who is mouse?
No, he's still playing.
Is that what you call her? Mouse?
Oh, this one?
What mouse? Doesn't mean anything.
She looks like a mouse.
Carpe Diem asks if you guys have a funny story about each other when you were young.
Huh?
Do you have a funny story about each other when you were young?
We have no.
Oh, stories.
A memory.
What about my?
What memory? You have to be. It's like it's vague. It's like, do you dance?
Just one day. Give me one date, and I will tell you what.
When you were 10.
10.
What
school were you at?
Oh yeah, at 10, I get a. My brother was still like, you know, I get high, and my brother like just didn't. Passed the class, so he's still here, and I get to see him in this theater class because I, you know, and he was on the issue with one guy, he's called Stefan. I was about to walk. And you know what? It's crazy because it's mental problems. It's just no, for real. This guy was crazy, and my brother was like on like a war with him, but me. I didn't like him either, but I don't know him. Actually, I was in a war with him when I was in the class with him before, because we have all the same age. But him and that guy they didn't pass the class, so I was higher than them. Just the fact that I was higher, it made me feel like stronger. So when my brother had a problem, I was like, "Yo, what should you do, my brother?" Like, look, I'm like, "No, my brother can do this himself because we got the same body." But just because I was higher with the higher people, I was like, "What the fuck, yo!" I think I was the guy. Yeah, but after he's like he's coming down though. You can tell.
It's funny.
It's true.
It's funny.
I'm always here for you. Even though I don't want you.
Like he wants to sing like some Rihanna song. It was young, so it's funny.
Please, I hope he doesn't.
Big up, Stefan. Big up.
No, he's
big up. Oh. We hate you, but we don't care. Hope you're good.
Oh my God, I can't believe I can't even imagine his face today.
That's not cool.
It's true. Looking at he was look like 30 when I was in high school. So now. You see?
Oh my God, that's so bad.
It's bad, but it's true. So many people look
learn to that.
I said it's why. Come back to me.
Indiara Harvey asks, what's your opinion about reggae music?
Oh,
yeah, you're not ready for that.
It's my first music. It's my first culture.
I'm born with it.
It's not even the first culture. Like,
reggae music is something.
Why do you want to teach me about this? Why do you want to teach me about this?
No, no.
The United States learn reggae too late.
I mean, they have it.
They have it.
But they don't understand where the real reggae dancers come from.
Sorry, except New York.
Mm-hmm.
Some people in the
East
Coast really That is dancehall. We talk about reggae.
It is reggae dancehall because they call that reggae, but it's not.
United States call reggae dancehall.
No, she didn't say raga. She said reggae.
No, reggae is something else. Reggae that you're talking about.
I mean,
you know what I mean.
You talk about something come from my culture, Creole, reggae, or like reggae, like Bob Marley, because Bob Marley thing is
reggae.
You know, it's respect, but it's not something that we, you know.
Sisla, Mavado, they do.
Yeah, but it's
they kind do dancehall, they do reggae dancehall.
But they really reggae. Yeah, okay. I mean, okay.
You know, it's different.
But dancehall, raga dancehall is totally not the same. We're born with that. We got that.
Brigetta Denver asked, what advice would you give to dancers who are too shy to do what they love? How do you stop yourself from being shy if you're a dancer?
Did you been shy?
Yeah, I do this. I look at my brother.
I mean, I don't look anybody. That's the thing. It's true that when people, before a big problem that we have, and thank you for Abi Bukebe, my coach, Playmo, teach us how to calm down. You know, when you start to fight, because you learn some new move, a new punch, a new kick, a new way to hurt someone. The first one gonna make you mad. You want to show him what you learn, but you need someone to make you calm down and tell you. Then that have to be on in a tatami and not outside. And exactly the same thing with the dance. Every time that we have like. We have some power, we have something new, every day. The problem is we need Abibu to tell us to calm down because when we're not shy, but we stop dancing because someone say, yeah, that's not hip hop what you're doing, get out of here. And we dance and we just look at people and we stop dancing. That was a big problem. We stop dancing first to people every time when people talk. We were, can you remember?
Because people, they're like, yo, what you doing? It's not hip hop. In the recording.
Yeah, but you remember when you were dancing first to Fabrice? Like far away, you were step dancing and I'm like, why you stop?
Yeah, I remember. I hate when people talk.
Before we like kind of hit that, so we just like into the fight every time.
All the time.
But for right now, we know how to answer with the dance.
I don't even hear it, so.
I hear everything and I answer by dance.
Gami.
Okay. I love it, name.
Have you guys ever played a sport or what is your favorite
sport? We're going to play soccer today. We can film it and put that on Instagram. We're kind of really good at soccer. My brother's a good keeper. I'm a
really good keeper.
I'm not good, crazy, but the way that I dance is not the way that I play football, but I know how to use my feet for play football. And I love, you know, to a little.
We're not that bad at golf and basketball.
Oh,
and ball.
And ball, yeah. Everything is with the ball.
Everything with ball, we could.
We're good at sport. We love sport.
I mean, tennis is still an issue.
Yeah, still an issue.
Badminton, we're good.
We're really good.
It's French kind of culture. That's cool.
I don't do screen.
Oh!
But I'm French.
Yeah. Well, we enjoy it.
We enjoy it. Pick people.
Mia Wolf asks if you have any rituals before a battle or anything you do together, like a dance.
Huh?
Yeah. Say it again, the question.
Do you have any rituals before a battle or anything you do together?
Yeah, last time you scream. Yeah, we scream. We already did this last time. You know, well, you know, it's
we scream really hard.
Like loud as fun to kill my throat, like right here in 5 seconds, because it's coming from so far, then it burns me. Like right now, you only talk about dance, and it's making me remind me about the, I don't know, any concert that we're doing every time and stuff like this, and people scream so loud, and we like get adrenaline. You know, we get hard by the adrenaline, then we like. You know, when we sleep right before the concert, right before a battle, sometimes they just call us, let's twins one time, let's twins two time. Yo, it's your time. Okay. And we just go. We never stretch anything. We just have to scream one time. And what's coming out stays. This. It's like fart. Yeah. Yeah, we're waiting for another question. Ed, don't pick, just pick anything. Any question.
Any question, come on guys.
Because some people say some silly question and I think it's funny.
Okay, Kelly Chung asks, how long does it take to go from Afro to Twist?
Afro to Twist? Yeah, 3 hours. Two. My sister's, an hour and a half, 2 hours.
I think you don't know because it's just a long time ago they didn't do that.
But why you act like I don't know? I don't get you.
Because before it was little.
My sister been doing my hair before you long time ago.
But you didn't have that hair before.
I have bigger hair than you before.
Mm-mm.
Yes.
You look like a lion.
Yes, a lion. I was a huge hair. It's not like this.
Do it.
So
see? He's a lion.
I'm a lion. And my hair was bigger than yours. And I know my sister because she was doing my hair. You is like many girls. But we met.
Many girls? Are you sure about that?
Many?
I swear on my mom didn't what you say.
No, leave my mom alone, please.
Because you lie.
That girl was doing a...
Everybody did that for you. The only one...
No, only my mom. What?
My daughter's mom do that for me and my sister. That's it.
That's it?
That's it.
That's it.
And Charlene.
Oh, and?
That's it.
And no? Keep it going.
No, Charlene. No.
And Danny.
Okay, more. Let's go.
And that's it.
You sure?
That's 4 people.
Wow, that's it?
That's it.
Danny, Charlene, my daughter's mom, and my sister. That's it.
Well, it's not the point you're talking about. I'm not here for like make sure that people know you like, but my sister.
Now he got some Brazilian hair. He doesn't know what her name was before.
It was a horse named Bourgeois. So, by the way, Bourgeois.
Okay, so, Anna Carolina Souza asked,
2 hours.
How look do you like imagine yourself 15 years from now?
Huh?
In the future, what would future you look like?
We had, like usual, 1,000 meetings. So today, we've been figuring out what we're going to do exactly to make the world understand and know what we're doing the best for this year. It's going to be crazy. We cannot let you know exactly what it is, but we're going to touch, of course, Fashion Week, big shows of Les Twins. Nobody with us. Maybe some artists would do, of course. Like we playing, but it's about Les Twins. We got a big show in Europe and a lot of TV shows, you will see. We've been talking a lot, is that why I don't want to talk too much right now, but we on the preparation, is that what I said? Preparation of, you know.
Yeah, you want to, maybe it's better when she said things. How you say that?
Oh yeah, music, fashion, a lot.
Yeah, music, fashion, a lot.
Yeah, of course we do. We get more serious in the game about producing some music and directing what we want to do about the music that we're creating now. If we just want to perform with or get a album and stuff.
Album?
Wow, that sounds like a lot of songs.
Well, only one night we make 3 songs easier. But it has to be cool, great.
Yeah.
Is that what it
takes? Right now, it's look good.
It's just good.
Great.
So,
remix that.
A lot.
Ice MD asks, if you weren't dancers, what would you be?
Huh?
If you weren't dancers, what would you be?
Video game creator, whatever, or designer.
I would be Obama.
You will be Obama.
Obama.
Okay. Obama is not a job, by the way. He becomes, I mean, he's smart.
I would be.
I didn't say you're not. But
I will be a football player.
Yeah, it's better. I'll be
because I can kick a lot of ass.
I'll be Zlatan.
You know, nobody can be Zlatan.
Zlatan is the boss.
I will be a fighter. I love kick ass. You see, I kick ass so many times, then it's like, what the fuck, like.
Exactly. So we're just gonna pass this question again.
Okay. Question d'Anna, quelle est votre chanson préférée?
Question d'Anna, quelle est ma musique préférée? Lana just asked us what is the best music, what is our favorite music. You want to hear it?
You want to hear it? You want to hear it? You want to hear it? You want to hear it? I got my laptop over there.
Can I have my bag? You guys know what kind of music I listen to. I listen to a lot of classic music stuff, whatever. I can't wait to Missy Elliott, my sister, just coming with her new album. Because my sister, I love you. And what she's going to come with, you won't believe it. It's going to be crazy. But
come on,
no, I have nothing to show you for real. No, you really want to play music right now?
Yeah.
I'm not into. I don't want to do a show.
It's not a show. It's just a show of my music.
So I love Pink. I think Beyonce, she's
the
top one. Because she's the woman, legendary like Michael Jackson. You know, just nobody can take Michael Jackson's spot when everybody trying to just. Trying to get bigger than him. There's no way to be bigger than Beyonce. Monster, she's a monster.com. Don't try to fix to do another to create another box.
I love jazz and soul.
I love soul and jazz too. Like that one. One music issue, that's it. Please.
He was a boy.
That's Moulin Rouge.
A really strange and
dark in the light that shines so bright that your soul feels right. Love is pure gold, yeah. For you wake up, walk in the light. Won't you wake up, bring substance in your life.
His voice is amazing.
And mine is...
I love that song. It's crazy. That's forget about that one. Troy Boy.
That's my boy right here.
That's my boy. Okay, next question.
En français, question de Laurent, qui est votre joueur de foot préféré?
Zlatan. Non, Zlatan is mon joueur de foot préféré. She asked me what's my favorite.
Zidane.
No, Zidane.
Zidane.
I was such a fan of before, long time ago, of course, of Paris, because this is my team and I use all the time. But Milano AC. Milano AC, j'aimais bien Filippo Inzaghi, Alexandre Pato, like,
I remember.
Del Piero, oh my God, he was just amazing for me.
Del Piero, yeah.
You know, Roberto Carlos, I'm such an old school man, you know. Mais, bien sûr, right now, I mean, je suis Lavezzi, tu vois, tous ces gars-là qui jouent pour PSG, moi, je suis. Ce serait bien que la team reste comme ça, tu vois. Mais ça va changer.
C'est Rémi Louf.
Rémi qui?
Celui qui est derrière en défense, c'est en milieu là, qui fait chier là, qui court partout et qui fait des.
La Vetti.
Non.
Oh, Lucas Assomcasa.
Yeah, Lucas. Oh, il est relou lui. Il est bon, j'aime bien lui.
Ouais. Non, il fait des trucs. Zlatan, en fait, on le kiffe, c'est pas parce que c'est Zlatan, on s'en fiche de tout ce que les gens pensent, on s'en contrefiche. On n'est pas américain, on prend pas les meilleurs parce qu'aujourd'hui c'est les meilleurs. Zlatan, je le kiffe depuis des années parce que c'est un insolent et on est très insolent dans le game aussi, tu vois. Et ça doit marcher de son côté. Ça fonctionne pas, il t'emmerde. Donc nous, on est pareil.
J'adore aussi. Moi, je suis Manchester City.
Ouais.
Sergio Aguero. Tiens, regarde, tu places le truc. Sergio Aguero, David Silva. Là, ici, tu mets Dzeko.
Mais elle a dit Laurent.
Touré, Silva.
S'en fout.
Non, Silva, tu mets Nasri là. Là, tu mets Navas. En bas, tu mets Clichy. Company. Arteta.
Alright, next.
Kiana Mel asks, have you ever been waxed? Have you ever went to get a wax?
What is wax?
Are you crazy?
Like you take your hair off with wax.
I don't know. He's the one gay, not me.
Yeah, I'm the gay one, so I'm sorry. What should I answer after that? Can you answer for the gay boys?
You use the wax. She said for Lauren, you use the wax on that.
No, I never did. I said, but you.
Next question.
Look like you know better than me.
Next.
Well, my brother said.
Favorite moment with your. Oh, here's again. Mario Omari. Omari.
Is Mario
asked,
Omari?
Can you guys
Mario
blow some kisses?
Huh?
Blow some kisses to them.
From who? Him? I mean,
both of you. You're
nasty, bro.
That was a big kiss.
Kata.
And I never did a kiss for anyone.
Seldi. Sorry, messed that up. What is your favorite dessert?
Huh?
Favorite dessert?
Favorite dessert? I like the floop.
That's the. It's ice cream. It's okay, it's ice cream, but crazy ice cream.
I like the floop.
I love the floop. It's true.
Snowball.
Snowball. Sorbet.
Oh, oui. Don't play with me. Et tout ce que Sarcelle fait.
Is French cream? Is the voice of French cream?
No,
was that
no, and everything starts in Mahud do it. Like
Mahud do a lot of cream.
Mahud do
really
a lot.
Good. Special.
A lot.
I don't know what they made inside. I want to know because it's good.
It's good. It's just good.
You know who do things in...
Ariane Jeffries asked, do you have any favorite books?
Huh?
Favorite books?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Favorite what?
Actually, I just started to read, you know, this book. You see, I forget the name because I just started, but I never finished it. You know, I cannot do even 100 pages.
You just started, never finish it.
Yeah, because someone make me into this book. It got a movie today on it. They got 2 episodes.
Empire.
Huh. I don't have this in books. Except
Larry Potter. Larry Potter? No? I thought it was that you looking because you know what I'm saying.
No, that's another. I'm everywhere. I forget the name. The Craig.
Larry Ears.
The Craig, the romantic stuff. I can watch and see that on in cinema, in theater movies. It's coming out. It's a romantic movie. It's a movie, girls movie. But they had 2 books, 2 episodes, 2 books. It's on everywhere on the street or anything. The Craig.
50 Shades of Grey. Yeah.
No, it's nice when you read it, believe me.
Yeah, okay, next.
Sada Ali asks, how many languages do you speak?
No, I never read that book, but I'm into it.
I knew
it
was like,
no, I started. I never read the book.
How many languages do you speak?
We
ask you, even speak English now, and we understand Creole. And if we stay in Japan just a week and a half, we will maybe speak better because we lose a lot. When we don't speak Japanese, we lose a lot. Like Russia, before we was good at Russia.
Oh, yeah, it was not and, like amazing, but yeah, people cannot mess up with us anymore because we understand everything.
Yeah,
like, yeah.
It was kind of imitated a lot of language, but we don't speak. So 2 languages.
Your Highness asked, do you like roller coasters?
Yeah, we did or we want to?
Do you like them?
Like, I love Atlanta. Atlanta roller coasters, yeah.
Roller coasters?
Yeah. Huh? Yes, in Atlanta.
Six Flags?
Yes, it's the biggest one kind of in America. No, they got the usual.
They have a big one
in
Six Flags.
In LA, you got the best one in no.
Atlanta. I was in Atlanta. I was the one, of course, in Vegas, but it's just... It's
Fantasy.
Swiss, yes, but the best one is in Paris.
In New York?
In Belgium, Walibi is called. Yeah. Oh, podcasters.
Paris.
Yeah, Paris. It's huge.
Aqua Boulevard.
Oh, yeah, but Aqua Boulevard is, yeah, yeah. The one in Houston was so good too.
It was not really good. It was because it was.
No, that was the baby one. I talk of the big one. Say my name. Say my name.
Say my name.
If I want to take it away.
You know, that's it. American people like, what's the song?
Next question.
Alors,
it's in French.
Question de Chloé G. Quel était votre film préféré quand vous étiez enfant?
Film préféré quand j'étais enfant, the best movie of my baby's life. I mean, I don't know. I love so many things. Le mariage de mon meilleur ami.
Le mariage de mon meilleur ami.
Yeah, this or I don't know the French name because I don't.
Jackie Chan in the Bronx.
Oh, Jackie Chan in the Bronx. That was amazing. Of course, every martial arts movie we watch it, but
Les Trois Frères.
Lion King 3. Wow, I can tell you every details of this Lion King's. Like crazy, like every little thing. I think I can draw it. Can try it back. Better. No, that's it.
No, we love a lot of.
No, a lot. We cannot. It's too much. I was watching again and
like
again.
Imagine everything with Jim Carrey. What means everything?
Everything.
We look at
it's hard to.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Chris Tucker too. Oh my God.
Last question. Where do you go to find new inspiration?
Where we go? Except a fight with my brother every day for no matter what it is.
I don't have time for a fight with you. The only one to fight by yourself.
Sure, Larry.
You see?
You get inspired by your fights? Is that what you're saying?
Yes, you don't. Because people doesn't get it like you right now.
Explain.
Yeah, I explain to you because I just look like you need. People that have to understand that when, like my brother and me say, if fans take us workshop or here right now, they will agree with me, will tell you, then we always say, come with your problems, with all the problems, no matter what problems, no matter what it is, just come with. And dance with. I want to feel you. I want to feel a different power and energy. You have to understand, nothing is possible. Not that it will be impossible to you blow up without problem in your life. You know, example number one, let's say right now, everybody love Les Twins in the world, like everybody. Do you think I will blow up? It's so good when you have a hard life and you have like people like, you know, like hate on you because haters becomes haters because they love you so much that they don't know how to hold it. They don't know how to take it. So they start to hate you because they think about you too much. So that way they start to hate you. Hate is love. So my love, I love you. My haters, I love you. And it's for you that I'm fighting with my brother because I hate him so much because he's good. Of course, I'm much better than him. He doesn't know yet.
Thank you. I like that.
Because
everybody knows that I'm better than him. But I don't know yet he's better than him.
Okay, my brother's the best.
That's it. You want to look like me? You want to dance like me? You want everything? Try to be humble, but now it's too much.
Kids. So, do you understand? Garbage.
Yeah? I get it now.
Yeah, okay,
thank
cool.
you.
No problem. Garbage.
You're welcome.
So we finished all the points.
That was not really a Valentine meetings. I don't really understand why they said that because we just answer a question and you don't even question us like personally. So let's go say something. Let's go say something.
Say something.
Something.
Say something.
Something.
What did you say?
Something. What I'm saying is Saint Valentine have to be a beautiful day. Whatever is not with someone then girlfriend or boyfriend, you have to be with your love. And your love can be
says me, your mom or your dad. Says me.
I would love to be with my daughter. I would love to be with my love too. And I think love has to start with trust. Okay. We trust nobody. We get hurt every time. You saw my Instagram, we saw his Instagram too. List with on, list with off. We love you so much. We will do something for Valentine's Day for all of y'all. I would love to meet all of you so I can hug you so bad for the Valentine's Day.
But let's start doing a meeting then. What time and where?
Where are we going to be for the Valentine's Day?
In New York City.
So I'll come to New York City. Let's go do a you really want to do that?
No, I'm scared.
No, so I would love to meet you all of y'all. So yeah, I just let you know that, you know, things happen, but whatever was love, we're going to meet in us life on the us way. We love you more than the next one. You are the us first love, first fan. And we don't do this Valentine meetings with you because you are nobody. You are everything for us. So still put a light on us. We will be shining. We're still okay with you.
I hope you understand his English because
Yeah, you understand me. Said it.
Well, we'll be in the club. Just keep up with Avon Magazine because we will be where they will be. So
Avon Magazine.
Let's meet over there.
E-V-A-N-T Magazine.
Okay. Peace. Love you. Criminal's Crew. Lawrence. And by the way, let's talk. No, later. You will know about this. Okay. Just don't click. Yeah.
Okay. No. Later. We got surprised.
Surprise them.